Minutes, let's get some of these minutes out of the way.
I have to confess, I just got this. You know, I'm sure we all just got this a couple of minutes ago. I haven't had a chance to read them.
All right.
I began it, but I haven't completed.
What about October 30th?
I wasn't here, so I can't vote on that anyway.
Okay.
I guess.
That's true.
I can't vote on that.
Everybody
anyway.
All set with October 30th? I don't want you to vote on minutes that you just got, and Jill has been cranking these out as fast as she can.
I'm giving it a quick read.
Then why don't we do them the next time?
Yeah. All right. You know what?
I
warn all of you, for the next meeting, there will be four sets of minutes.
That's fine.
I will send all four out to you again.
Good.
Please make copies, because that'll be like two reams of paper for me to bring everyone out.
Oh, yeah. Let's send it out email.
Right.
Yeah,
that's fair enough.
Others. Okay, don't forget, I think we've got June 7th.
That we still haven't done.
June 17th.
Right, we have June
16th.
But the next meeting, we are going to start the meeting with the minutes.
Okay.
So come prepared.
We have
all
June,
right?
September, October.
If you email them, I don't need a printed copy.
Then they'll be emailed.
And I already seen the email, so.
Madam Chairman, the next meeting is with the DPW.
Yes, so it's very exciting.
So that's all right.
Yeah.
So.
Jerry will have his complete
September.
Of questions.
With the one, the other paragraph. Right.
Yeah.
That's the only
we haven't seen anything from those yet. Have
no.
No,
because I'm going back into them.
Oh, okay.
And
you said that last
I
week.
Said that last week.
Yes. And if you need any help, let me know.
You know, I'm used to 1 month at a time, not twice a week. All right.